पुदीना, इफ यू सी हियर पुदीना इन द होम प्लांटेशन. सो बेसिकली आई एम डूइंग इट इन माई बैल्कनी. सो इन द बैल्कनी वॉट आई हैव डन इज आई हैव गॉट अ पॉट हियर इफ यू सी. सो इन दिस पॉट वॉट आई हैव डन आई हैव पुट द सॉयल देन कंपोस्ट कोकोपीट एंड दिस आई हैव ऑलरेडी डन अ मिक्सचर एंड आई हैव ऑलरेडी डन इट. सो वॉट आई एम गोइंग टू डू वॉट एवर पुदीना इज अवेलेबल इन द मार्केट सो आई हैव गॉट दैट. ऑल वी हैव टू डू इज कट इट एंड जस्ट पुट अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ वाटर एंड मेक इट शॉर्ट लिटिल बिट एंड देन प्लांट इट. सो आई हैव मेड इट शॉर्ट लाइक दिस इफ यू सी हियर ओके एंड इफ यू सी दिस वन ओके. सो नाउ वॉट आई एम गोइंग टू डू इज आई एम गोइंग टू पुट वाटर ऑन इट एंड देन आई एम गोइंग टू प्लांट द पुदीना ऑन इट ओके. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट इट. So what I am going to do is I am going to put little bit of water. Please make sure that the water should not be much. बहुत कम ही पानी देना है. Little bit of water, but you have to evenly give it in the entire content. Okay? So that ये थोड़ा सा पानी हो जाए. It will become little bit. Okay? And this is what you can do in your home balcony as well because I am doing it in my balcony. As an plantation activity, which is one of my other pastime activity also, pastime hobbies. So, देखिए now I have put water here. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to put make a small pit in my finger, and I'm going to plant it. Okay, then small pit. Okay, and then plant it. Then small pit and then plant it. Now what I have done is I have half of the container or half of this base I have put pudina okay and if you can just focus on the pudina here. So half of it is pudina okay and half of it I am going to put dhania okay. Dhania means coriander. So what I have done, I have got coriander, a simple coriander which is available as seed from the market. So I have taken it. Okay. So what I am going to do is I am going to dig small pits. Okay. In this, if you just bring in the camera a little bit closer, so I am going to dig in this pit and I am going to put couple of seeds of. This coriander okay in this okay. So now you have to ensure that whatever lump of this soil will be there you have to crush it properly okay and see I have made this pit okay in the hand so I am going to put it in this holes little bit of the dhania or sort of say coriander in this. So itre apanagar ye whatever the benefit what benefit you will get is so there are multiple seeds so there is a possibility that any of the seed can germinate. So after this just close it okay. Don't close it and don't press it hard. Just lightly close it okay. Just cover it okay. Just cover it and we will allow this to germinate for few days. Some of the coriander's some of the dhanias are on the top, that's fine. So now we have just closed it. Don't press it hard okay. So now we'll put little bit of more water on top of it okay and we will allow this to germinate for few days. And here if you see half of the container I have put the pudina okay so mint leaf okay so we'll also water it a little bit. I'm sure in the next video I'll show you the next crop.